emo children. It's your emo daddy, Sean.
Riley.
That's right. We are in an emo band called Spirits, and we do reacts.
Oh, yeah.
We have a band that I'm excited for, Lorna Shore, always dropping some heavy meatiness.
One of my favorites. I always have a good time.
Yeah, exactly. If you want to check out our music, we got a 5-song EP out called Novellas.
Novellas.
You can steam it on all,
you can steam it, baby.
Stream it on the, all the steamy platforms. Mm-hmm. Otherwise, kick it old school. Head into the description of the video. There's a link to our merch store.
Yep.
We got shirts, beanies, CDs, all sorts
hoodies.
Of good stuff. Everything.
Oh, yeah.
All that stuff to conjure up some good snuggles. So make sure you hit subscribe and tap that bell. Ding, ding. And before we hop in, we want to give a shout out to our sponsors.
Ghost Killer Entertainment.
And Solar Guitars. You ready for this?
I am.
Let's do it.
I love this band. I'm curious if this will be the first with their new singer actually on it. Because the dude they kicked out is actually performing on the last album. So I'm curious if this is actually their new vocalist.
Almost had like a Spanish guitar vibe in the beginning with that acoustic.
Yeah. Oh, yep, new vocalist. Let's see if he's actually on the track. Sounds like it.
A lot of distortion on that.
A lot.
Yeah.
There you go.
Those blasts, man.
Way better lows.
Yeah. Almost got like a behemoth feel on the lows.
Yeah, I can hear that.
Like that little schmeagle in there. I love those shrill highs.
Yeah, me too.
Such a sucker for that.
Way better lows. Oh, speaking of Solar Guitars.
Shout out. Dude, their drummer's legs just have to be tree trunks, bro.
Love these like epic Lorna Shore choruses.
Yeah. Love those strings in the background, really just ambient.
Yeah.
Really groovy too. I love it.
Yeah.
It's got that neck bob to it. Which is hard to do when you're just doing a run on the kick.
I love how much melody they infuse in their music, too.
Yeah.
Almost a Cradle of Filth type high there.
Totally. Just a little Danny in there. Yeah, that was nice though. Like it felt good. Threw me off guard, but I liked it. And then bring it right back to that head bobber. I love it.
I'm so glad they got a singer of better lows.
Yeah, no, I'm digging it a lot. I was worried at the beginning because there was so much distortion, but I'm loving this.
Yeah, I'm glad they cut that out.
Yeah. great enunciation too.
Yep. Much better.
Yeah. Love how the guitars start following that blast beat.
Yeah. It
gets real chaotic in there. Goes right back into that acoustic. I love that.
I'm thinking some clean vocals will probably happen next.
Oh yeah.
Yeah.
A lot of falsetto for sure. Mm. Nothing wrong with spanking it on the fretboard every once in a while.
Mm-hmm. I've always really appreciated that they're a band that doesn't skimp on lead guitar playing.
Yeah. Still tasteful though.
Yeah.
Oh, getting them pigs.
I love that they fully cut samples for you.
Yeah. I like that descending tempo there. Piggy pot pie, motherfucker.
Getting some My Precious in there.
I like okay. that.
Yeah. That's pretty, that's... Yep, that's moderately disgusting.
That was amazing. So much dynamic in that song. What I really liked about that...
That was so fucking ridiculous. See, that's why I like deathcore and black metal and, like, all this type shit.
Right.
You know... Enter genre Nazis in the chat, whatever.
Right.
Go fuck yourself.
Exactly.
But, yeah, it's fucking hilarious to me, like, that type of shit. And this is, like, my favorite genre of music.
Oh, yeah.
Other than what the type of shit that we do.
Oh, yeah.
But
this
it's, like...
you're well-versed in.
Yeah, all of that little, like, Gollum-y, Smeagol-y, all the music cuts, and it's just him, like...
Right.
I fucking love it.
Awesome.
Yeah, I love it.
No, and that's part of the theatrics of it. You know,
exactly.
You've got three quarters of the song that's a beautiful piece of artwork, and I love it. And then you have the theatrics to it that kind of has to match the visual of what's going on because, you know, there's a lot going on in the music video. But I love it. It's over the top. And when I say that I love it, it's unironically. I actually, you know, it's something that's fun for me. I might not take away what... Like you were saying, someone who's an avid listener of this genre
sure.
listens to, but for me, I like it. It doesn't take anything negative and add that to the song.
No, it's fun to listen to.
Yeah, exactly.
You know, I personally am a huge fan of this band. Musically, they're kind of doing a lot of the same
right.
that they always did, but where that typically may bother me, it right. actually doesn't with them because it still stands out as different from what most of the other bands in that scene are doing right
Definitely.
Now.
Yeah.
You can tell when it's Lorna Shore that you're listening to. New singer is way, way fucking better than their last one, CJ McCreary.
Yeah,
I didn't think CJ McCreary was bad at all.
Right.
I like him, but he can't enunciate for shit.
Right.
And I didn't like his lows.
Right.
So this guy has very similar highs to CJ, which I enjoyed a lot.
Mm-hmm.
But he's able to enunciate the lows, and the tone on his lows are way better. So.
And there's not a bunch of processing. I mean, that's straight coming from his gut. So there's something to be said for that. Like I said in the beginning, I was a little worried because there was so much distortion, which, honestly, in this genre, I'm not super familiar with it. I don't listen to it a lot, but I have heard some things. And it seems like that's a kind of a go-to, having a lot of distortion on it.
It can be.
Or it can be, yeah. So I was a little worried, but I was really, really impressed with that. And the dude's range.
Yeah.
You know, and I want to... There's something to be said for a band that can be doing so chaotic You've got them just doing a run on the kick. They got blast beats going on, but they're able to still capture that groove that makes your head want to bob.
Yeah, that chorus was nice and big.
Well, and I think that's what separates this band from a lot of the other bands in the genre, because there are some times when I'm trying to appreciate it and it gets lost because it kind of gets messy.
Yeah.
I think the production on this was great. It kept everything in its own lane, but it still came together to create a real full sound to it.
That's a good point, yeah. Yeah. The production really, like, and that can be a fucking nightmare for bands like this, producing that shit and having it all audible when you're playing, you know, straight 30 seconds on your kick the entire time and shit.
Well, and even further on that, good on these guys for wanting to make a well-produced piece of music, because I'm pretty sure you told me that there's a lot of listeners out there that will judge bands if it's really well-produced. If it's not that old-school, like, 90s, you're running it through straight analog sound, you know, they'll shit all over a band for selling out or whatever, so...
Especially, and these guys are not a black metal band,
right?
But they do have some blackened influence to them,
right?
And they do kind of step a toe into that lane. And anything that's remotely black metal that sounds sonically appealing,
right,
is shit on like you would not believe.
Yeah, you're basically Nickelback to them at that point.
Exactly.
Which I want to point out is not as bad a band as everyone thinks. That's a tangent.
That's what we're doing. We're defending Nickelback now.
Straight up. And this is the perfect song to do it. I think that anyone that loves this band loves Nickelback as much as I do.
I'd say that's a solid chance. Yeah, that was really well done. I liked how simple the video was, too.
Yeah, definitely. But still, it had an elegance to it as far as how it was shot. I like...
Totally.
You know, the contrast to it is very sharp and dark, but yet had really vibrant colors to it. So,
yeah. Even though we're not putting the music video up in this, and it's a lyric video. We did watch the music video.
It was
just
amazing.
We can't do it because it's copyright.
Yeah, we get blocked a lot, so we're done with that.
Yep.
If you want to check out our music, it sounds nothing like this, but you know what? You might like it. You might hate it. Let us know.
Yep.
You can stream it on all the major streaming platforms or pick up hard copies. Head on into the description of the video. There's a link to our merch store.
Yes, sir.
If you're ever going through some rough issues in your life, you don't have a support group, head on over to Facebook. There's a group called The Spirit World. One of our Spirits fam, Willow, created it. Shout out, Willow! Just a bunch of great people that lift each other up. It is not a digital fridge for your next snack. It's not a place where we accept any bullying or trolling.
Nope.
And it's not a spam or promotion site. So we just want to keep it friendly, uplifting, and Leslie, nope. Make sure you answer the questions, otherwise you don't get into the group.
Nope.
And what else we got going on with Twitch?
Yeah, so we are now on Twitch. You can find us at Spirits Band. We go in there, we do, you know, live reacts. We'll occasionally get on there and just stream the process of shooting a react video so people can watch. We do video games, some recording studio footage, writing and recording.
Yeah. We're also going to do live reacts, so we get a lot of requests. That's what I just said, you know. We get a lot of requests. We can't get to them all, so if you want to come in and join us on Twitch, that's a great way for us to get to those songs.
Yeah, we're eventually, you know, we're saving up. We're going to do some things like ghost hunting. There's a bunch of haunted shit around here, so we're going to get some cameras and go scare each other in spooky locations.
Straight up. Also, we're going to do throwback games, too, so some games that we grew
definitely
up with. You know, some 90s stuff, things like that. So
Banjo-Kazooie.
Oh, straight up, dude.
Mario
Kart.
Dude,
I kid you not, I downloaded classic games on my phone. It's a little hard to play, but I was rocking Mario 3 last night.
Nice.
No joke. So we're going to figure out how to, you know, include you guys in the fun on that. So join us on Twitch. If you want to give us a follow or a subscribe, we do appreciate that
absolutely
as well.
Absolutely.
Make sure you hit subscribe and tap that bell. Ding, ding, ding. You're looking good. I just want you
You're
to know
looking
that.
Good.
Looking like a hot snack recently.
Aww.
Look at that, he's blushing. Make sure you hit subscribe so you know when we're uploading the fresh stuff.
Yes.
And as always, welcome
to
the
Spirit
Word.